Designed as an end-to-end solution, the Studio System is the first and only to deliver office-friendly metal 3D printing. The three-part system, the printer, debinder and furnace, integrates with secure web-based software to deliver a seamless workflow to go from digital file to sintered part. Fabricate software constructs build plans from STL or native CAD files. Based on the user-defined parameters, material and part geometry, Fabricate automatically adjusts the design for part shrinkage, constructs advanced supports, and determines optimal orientation. The user can interact with the part and view precise tool paths through a dynamic interface. It then creates a unique build plan and identifies compatible parts from the queue that can be fabricated together. The system brings a wide range of critical alloys to 3D printing. Each alloy undergoes rigorous qualification by world-leading material scientists, whose expertise is at the core of the Studio System technology. Safe-to-handle, hot-swappable media cartridges and quick-release printheads allow for easy material changes in a matter of minutes instead of hours or even days with other systems. In a process called bound metal deposition, metal rods, metal powder held together by wax and polymer binder, are heated and extruded onto the build plate, shaping the part layer by layer, similar to an FDM printer. The printer features automatic extruder calibration and bed leveling, based on a software analysis of the parts to be printed. There are two extruders, one dedicated to printing metal, and the other for an interface layer printed between the part and its supports. With no loose metal powder or hazardous lasers, this process eliminates safety requirements often associated with metal 3D printing, while enabling new features like closed cell infill for lightweight strength. During the print, a removable print sheet is held in place by the vacuum bed beneath it, providing a smooth, secure platform. Once the print is complete, the vacuum disengages and the print sheet and part are easily removed from the printer. The flexible sheet is designed to allow for easy removal of the part without damaging it during transfer. In the debinder, the parts are immersed in fluid. As primary binder is removed, an open pore structure is formed throughout the part in preparation for sintering. With a low emission design, it requires no external ventilation. Automatic fluid distillation and recycling means there is no need to refill between each cycle. Once the cycle is complete, the parts are ready to go into the furnace. No protective gear or drip dry required. Fully automated and sized to fit through an office door, the furnace delivers industrial strength sintering in an office-friendly package. The furnace features two onboard gas canisters that are easily removed and equipped with RFID tracking devices. It is equipped with a disposable binder cold trap liner for safe and easy disposal of binder removed during sintering. Built-in temperature profiles are tuned to every build and material to ensure uniform heating and cooling. Heated to temperatures near melting, remaining binder is removed and metal particles fuse together, causing the part to densify up to 96 to 99.8%. Designed to simplify post-processing, the ceramic release layer printed between the part and its supports doesn't bond to the metal, enabling separable supports that are easily removed by hand. The result is a near-net-shaped part with the strength, accuracy and resolution needed for functional prototyping. The Studio System brings metal 3D printing to the engineer, providing the only safe, cost-effective and easy-to-use solution for printing complex metal parts in-house.